Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is August 8th, 2016. Happy birthday, Matthew. Habibu, I miss you. I love you. I ain't gonna say anymore because everybody knows what I'm talking about. But I have been out of my work, my main work. Activism and making videos and put them in my websites, our website, Institute of South American Muslims and other websites. Everybody knows who we are. My computer, it was, you know, battery's dead and everything, you know. And I'm not going to go in details on that because they know exactly what's going on, FBI. The Social Justice in Islam by Imam Sayyid Qutb Rahimahullah. This is a book that I'm studying right now. That's why we've been fought very harshly by Sahyuniya Al-Alamiya, the Zionist International Terrorist Organization that committing the crimes globally, and the United States of America unconditionally supporting this terrorist organization and deploying all its power, if they think that this is power, to continue to commit the crimes against the humanity within the United States of America. Every group of people are targeted. The environment, national resources, and everything else. I have found out in the last, since 2007, 9 years. That it is like anywhere else. It is Faraina, Hezb al-Shaytan, declaring and continue to declare war against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his messenger by doing injustice and dhulm. To everyone, to themselves first, and then against everyone else, basically declaring war against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his messenger. That's what I've been saying since I started to be an activist. Bring it to the government attention, state and federal. And that's why all these crimes were justified. Not because only my activism, because you do it to everyone collectively. There is no one spared. There is no one think that we are free. Please think again. And we are controlled by these terrorist organizations that hijack the whole 用。We just have to recognize it, understand our deen, عقيدة التوحيد, and لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. That's what I've been basically saying in the last, since 2007, when I have lived it as an experience. And I just wanted to let the United States of America government know, Department of Justice, know that there is nothing random. All these crimes are well thought of and carried out by the government. By the federal government and the states, just carrying out this heinous crimes against humanity, starting within the U.S., within the U.S. against everyone and everything. Bottom line, now. Any discussions that I have with anyone will tell me, oh, I'll be grateful that you are here. You are not in Egypt or anywhere in the Middle East or somewhere else. You have to respect the laws of the land. And I totally agree with that. However, when it comes to injustice, crimes against humanity, we are obligated to, we have an obligation to our Allah to fulfill, because we, all of us, doesn't matter if, you know, we are human beings, and we are gonna be responsible for everything. Anything that you have witnessed and done, your deeds, that's what is going to speak in your behalf in the day of judgment. If nothing else will be considered or taken, and everything is going to testify against you. Your book is going to be in your hand, our book is going to be in our hands, and we have to read. And if we lie, then your hand will speak, your feet will say, and your tongue. So, again, if we understand that concept of who the burden on whom shoulder, we will rethink and we will try to do our best to just live according to Deen Allah, Aqidat al-Tawheed. Okay, so I am so glad that I'm back. Alhamdulillah. I miss my wife and my son. And I continue to pray for everyone, especially my beloved son, Hamza Muhammad Jabir. And I will not back off. I will have answers from the United States of America government about how my son got murdered and who is responsible for his Somebody has to explain to me. La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity. I'm so glad that I'm back. Alhamdulillah. I got someone to restore my computer. We are going to continue to do our work. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. oneness of the soul. So.